So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hi, I'm Clive Tilsley. Vital league points at stake here today. Andy Townsend is here to run his expert eye over proceedings. This atmosphere inside the ground. This is a game that the supporters have been really looking forward to. Is trouble. We all know what he can do from here.
Now this could be dangerous because he rarely misses the target.
What a chance! What a try! Oh, that was close.
Oh, that was a good hit, Clive. A relieved man between the sticks there.
Neither about to give the ball up. Look at that for pace. Nothing you can do about raw speed.
You're not going to stop it.
Oh, look at this! It's a clear chance. Decent attempt. Not on target, though.
No, he's got that all wrong, I'm afraid, Clive. And he's let them off, basically, there. That's a waste.
Oh, look at this for a chance. Tries a shot. Defending like statues at the moment. He's running rings around them. Going for goal! He's put it away! It was a goal conjured out of nothing, scored despite the attentions of several defenders.
Full marks to the goal scorer here, because from this sort of angle, really, he's entitled to maybe think someone else is better placed.
Away we go again. It's 1-0. Has to retain possession better.
Well,
chance. It's a real chance. Oh, the chance goes begging, and still they trail.
You just wonder, Clive, if they keep missing chances like this, will their head start to drop a little bit, because they should be level. They should be back in this match.
There's a chance here. Goalkeeper lays claim to it. The flag has gone up. Well, where was he when the ball was played? If they can find space in the box, he'll find them.
Well, if they can elude their markers on the edge of that box, Clive, he'll deliver something dangerous.
They just can't get the ball off him. He'll go for goal. Inches away.
That's unlucky. That's a good effort. That's just wide of the post.
Finding each other with real understanding at the moment. What can he do here? He was in a good position there. He really shouldn't have been caught offside. Put his foot through that clearance. Has he found someone? Managed to get his body in the way. He won't strike this man off the ball easily. Three blows for the end of the first half. It's now 1-0.
No need for the manager to say too much down there at half-time, Clive. I'm sure it's just have yourself a drink and keep that going.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.
to questions will have been asked by the managers during half time. We're underway again. It was an apology for a challenge by the defender.
He's in here, is he?
Not quite get past him. Cross can he deliver? Chance to score. Good start, but who will he fall to? Real chance.
Oh, he was crying out for him to keep his head there. Could have been on terms.
They're getting a little bit desperate now, Clive, because they're still one down and they just can't afford to keep missing these opportunities. They really have to take one of these soon.
Lines of slack for offside.
Chance here.
The shot's on. Oh, the keeper did exceptionally well to keep out what was a really well-struck shot. Desperate defending. He's got men with him. Got a bit of a swagger about them at the moment, the way they're passing, the control they've got. Real chance. They'll try his luck. Goal! Marvellous goal. Didn't give it a second thought. Bang!
What a finish that is, Clive. Such a beautiful one-touch finish.
Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0.
So,
wasn't about to let that get past him. Cut the ball out there. What a chance! Having a go! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping! Goodness knows how that stuck! To lose the ball like that, make sure he got to the ball first.
Oh, look at this! Hits it!
Never looked like missing. Unflappable finishing.
Great goal, great finish.
That's what you want from your captain, leading the way, setting the right example. I bet the manager wishes he had 10 more like him.
Hey, they all look up to this guy, Clive, and now you can see why. That's a great goal.
Just a goal in it then. It's 2-1 here. Seized on the ball in a flash. For a chance, he's trying his luck. Goal! It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now. Bit of a mismatch this. Scoreline's 3-1. That's great one-touch football. Good passing. That's a well-timed tackle. Good defending. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? Moving the ball around well. Bit of a tangle there. Thumped away. Sharp passing. Football. Defenders in control of that situation. Will he cross? Big chance! Big chance! The scoreline is becoming more and more emphatic.
Well, we wondered if there was any way back for the opposition, but I don't think so now. Not after that one, Clive. They've just been too good today.
Off they go again. It's now 4-1.
Beautifully done.
Short of options here.
Got a chance. Big chance.
I don't know what he was trying to do there, but it wasn't what he intended, that's for sure.
Disappointed to miss the target, but he's got there. That's the main thing.
Game can change very quickly when the manager starts to use his substitutes. That's the idea when all said and done. Here. He's got a chance, blocks it. And well held at the second attempt. Good keeping. It's all over here. It's been men against boys, really. It's finished 4-1. Thank you for your cooperation.